Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today we are going to talk about guys infinix phone setting guys, and today's video title guys, how to on and use get double tap to wake screen on infinix phone. Friends, you don't know where this double tap wake screen setting and how to on it in infinix phone, so in this video friends I will show you. Then guys, you can on guys your double tap to wake screen setting and friends you can use it. So friends, first of guys we will on phone setting to on double tap. After on phone setting friends, scroll it and guys, where double tap setting guys, you can find guys your double tap special function guys, tap. So after special function friends, scroll it friends, you can see smart panel game mode. Friends, you want to use game mode, so friends you can on your infinix phone game mode from here. Friends, smart panel you want to on, you want to use, so friends you can on your smart panel setting and you can off it. Friends, click on this action and gesture setting guys, tap here guys. Friends, you can see first tapping wake, music gesture, three finger screenshot. So friends, click on tapping way. Friends, you can see double click the blank area to off screen. So first of all we will on with double tap means tapping way. So if tapping way is double tap to wake screen setting, they both are same meaning. Friends, when you will double tap on your blank area on your home screen, screen will off, and guys again you will double tap, so screen will on. So guys, without click power off button guys, double tap to off screen and a double tap to wake screen. So like that guys, we can on and use guys double tap. Friends, you don't want to use guys, you can off from your special function and search bar. So we search here guys, tapping wake setting guys. As you can see tapping wake. So we don't search tapping wake, search here guys special function. Special function setting guys, tap here. Special function will on, then guys click on this gesture setting. Friends, you can see tapping wake. Tap here and off. So guys, after guys tapping wake, when you will double click on your home screen and get lock screen, so guys screen will not on and screen will not off. And you can check screen will not on with double tap. So like that we can on and off double tap to wake screen setting on infinix phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. Bye bye guys.